Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss about the colophony.
The synonyms of colophony is rosin, rosina, colophonium, and resin, amber resin. These are some known synonyms of colophony. The biological source of colophony is that colophony is the residue left after the distillation of the oil of turpentine from the crude oleoresin, which is obtained from various species of pinus tree belonging to family Pinaceae. The different species of pinus tree is like your Pinus palustris, maritime pine is here, Pinus palustris, longleaf pine, which is from France, Pinus iluti, slash pine, Pinus sylvestris, Pinus nigra from North America, and Pinus halepensis from Europe. So these are the certain species which are used for the preparation of colophony. Geographical sources, so it is prepared in North America, Northern Europe, Pakistan and India. These are some of the important geographical sources of colophony. Coming to its chemical constituents, so colophony contains very important resin acids, the resin acids which are unsaturated and very reactive. About 90% of abetic acid is present in colophony, where you can also see the presence of saponic acid and primaric acid. So these are the certain examples of resin acid which are the part of phytochemicals of colophony, and there are certain unsaponifiable matter of colophony which constitute about 3 to 10% contains hydrocarbons, and high molecular weight alcohols are also present in colophony. So important chemical constituent from this slide we need to learn is that abetic acid, saponic acid and primaric acid, these are three important phytoconstituent which is the example of resin acid, are part of colophony. Then coming here you can see the structures of abetic acid. This is the chemical structure of abetic acid, and this is the chemical structure of primaric acid. So generally a fresh oleoresin which contains primaric acid, which gets converted to actually abetic acid during steam distillation. There are three important chemical tests to identify colophony. The first test is like we need to take 1 gram of colophony and we need to dissolve it into 10 ml of acetic anhydride by gentle heat and add a drop of sulfuric acid. We will be getting bright red color which changes to violet. Then second important chemical test is alcoholic solution of colophony is acidic to litmus. Whereas the third chemical test, in this we need to dissolve colophony in light petroleum ether and double the volume with dilute solution of copper acetate. So in this case, petroleum layer will take the emerald green color, which is due to copper salt of abetic acid. Coming to the uses of colophony, colophony is used as a stimulant, and it is also having diuretic properties. It also used in the preparation on ointment as a base. Then industrially it is used in the preparation of varnishes, insulating the various compounds, preparation of the soap, printing inks, paper sizing in preparation of flooring, soldering the compounds, mastic and pressure sensitive adhesives are prepared with the help of colophony. So these are some important uses of colophony resin. Storage condition of colophony. So colophony should be stored in the ungrounded condition in well filled, well closed container, and we should be keeping it away from the light and in cool place. Thank you.